Hello, lovely ladies, how are we doing? So today's topic is going to be about breaking the cycle. So I want you to think of any cycle that you're in, be it a thought pattern, be it, you know, an action, be it avoiding something, right? Any kind of cycle that you don't absolutely love yourself being in. And if you want to use a scale, you can use how you feel about it and how you feel about yourself in relation to it. Although for this one, you don't necessarily really need to use it, okay? So once you've got that cycle, I want you just to kind of notice as you feel into it, like, how do you feel about it? Do you feel frustrated? Do you feel irritated? Do you feel annoyed? Do you feel whatever it is? Just tune into that feeling. Take a deep breath and let's get tapping. I've been doing the same thing for a while. I've been stuck in this cycle, and the more aware I am of it, the more irritated I get with myself, the more frustrated I get with myself, the more disappointed I feel, the more sad I feel about it. Because I know that I'm better than this. And I have a vision for my life. I want to do things a certain way. And when I see myself, observe myself not doing it, I feel shame, disappointment, frustration, anger. And sometimes I give myself some of that tough love. Tell myself, you need to do better. This isn't good enough. Hoping that it will motivate me to change. But I can recognize that the reason I'm in this cycle is because on some level it feels safe to me. I might not love it. I might want to completely break away from it. I might be ready to align with something so much better for me. But this cycle is in my zone of comfort. On some level, it feels safe to me. Because in order to change, do things differently, and break out of this cycle, it means stepping away from familiarity. It means stepping outside of this comfort zone. And my subconscious is wary of that. It tries to be as efficient as possible. And so when I'm used to something, it just wants to stay there. It's just doing its job. So I love, accept, and forgive myself for this. I accept it's doing the best that it can for me, even if it might not be serving me. I love it for doing its job, and I forgive it. But just like I've chosen this cycle, I have a choice, and I choose to let it go. I don't need this anymore. I don't need to be in the familiar. I'm ready to open myself up to something new. I'm ready to step into my highest level of alignment at this moment. To choose the best I possibly can. And I'm ready to make that my new cycle. I'm proud of myself. I have a choice to change. And I choose to do it. I choose to let the old cycles go. They've served me up until now, but I no longer need them. It's safe for me to do things differently. It's safe for me to do things in a new way. It's safe for me to lean into new frequencies. to test things out, to be disciplined with myself, to choose my highest good for myself and for everyone around me. Because when I choose my highest good, I choose my dreams, my vision, and I become an example of what's possible, creating a ripple throughout the universe. And so it is. Deep breath in, let it all go. And this is an excellent one to come back to and do for 30 days if you feel that there's something that you want to shift out of and something you want to shift into. This can be a really good one to come back to and do for 30 days straight. Okay, take so much care and I'll see you later. Bye bye.